What is the fucking ninja brand? Is it ninja? Ninja artisan from Japan. Hello, where am I going, ma'am?
I'm at Ledson's house. I don't know if you've been there.
I don't think so.
It's basically right on the corner next to the big house that we live at, so.
Right on the corner next to the big house that you live in.
Yeah, it's like a two-story whitish house.
Two-story whitish house?
I'm standing on the corner. Keep going if that's you. Awesome. In the SUV.
Yeah, it is. Good.
Come.
You have goodies. Yes.
Nice. Grab these. Look at these exchange. Oh, what is it? Everything weighs so much.
I know. It's not causing issues. If you don't really care about, you know, tracking and mouse pads and whatnot, motherfucker, then for everyone else, it's fine. If you're an FPS gamer and you care about your tracking, I recommend getting something, you know, that works for you. Like, mouse pads and mouse skits, or whatever you want to call them, is all a science.
Oh. If you give me a minute, I'll have at least one to give you now.
Ooh. Yes, please.
Yeah, I'm just using some of my own shit, so I'll just replace it with the stuff I'm making
one.
Yours.
I think that the Linus one is not a cheap, but it's not a great one either.
What's it called? $1,500 a crate sound okay to you? You're providing all the other giga fucking expenses. That's How much did you buy the high quality for?
$800. That's 6,000 rand. For all four?
Sure. I think so. I don't do math.
Neither do I, yes, but I think so. There you go.
Thank you. Yeah, the high quality is a bitch, but now I can get a lot more from the trees, I guess, when I get like logs and whatnot.
Mm.
So beforehand, you could only get...
How many people have that fucking car now?
These things. But now...
is he driving it in chrome? That is fucking disgusting.
That'd be like 100 planks. So I'm hoping people can make the fucking market go down, because if they're getting like 100 plus planks from these things and they're selling them at, you know, 800 a pop, they're making 80 grand.
Yeah.
It's a lot, even for lumber.
I don't know, if that's the case, I might as well just fucking go do lumber myself.
Yeah, you can do.
What does lumber affect again?
Huh?
What does lumber affect again? Is it going to be upset with my G's? Oh, fuck me then. Never mind.
Yep. And you know what's great about those trees? Is they're 1 out of 100, so you have to find a literal perfect god tree in order to get the fucking lumber from it. Can't be 99, can't be 98, can't be perfect.
Yeah, that's what the guy that sold it to me said. Like, he said basically 1 out of 100 trees or something is...
Yes,
It's super fucking hard to fucking get it, which is why I just buy it at this point, or I tell people to buy it, because I just don't have any stock. But what's it called? Those grow beds that people need for farming, they cost like 15 planks each. So that's why the price just fucking skyrocketed, because everyone and their brothers started needing high quality. So
do I have the fourth buff wall? I made it integrate with the stream.
But most of the other furniture is usually anywhere from like 2 to 3 planks, so it's not as bad.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Yeah. Give me 2 seconds. Maybe I should just do...
Actually, the crate might be dumb.
Yeah, I made it integrate with stream elements. Is stream elements what I use? Oh, it is. Yeah, it should be working, unless something is fucked.
Here you go.
Thank you.
This one for now. I'll get the other three in probably an hour or so.
Okay.
Give or take.
Yeah, it's fine. There's no rush. You can just let me know.
Yeah. I just gotta go get lumber, so I'm gonna go do that for a bit.
All right.
But that should at least get you started. Well, you said you were looking for a money crate, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that should work.
If you come up past Toledo, just let me know. I'll show you why. I'll show you the wall.
The wall? Oh, no. Are you guys making a fucking laundromat?
I will show you the wall.
Oh, my God.
We're building a wall around Polito, and we'll make the Vagos pay for it.
Yeah, that works.
Yep. That is Martini's idea.
Nice. All right.
Yeah. Just let me know.
Will do.
All right. Thank you.
Have a good one.
You too. It's not set up to do giveaways. It should be. Also, this is the fucking mousepad I'm using right now. Their website is so fucking sketchy. The Artisan Hayatsu Otsu. But I don't know. This web their website is fucking weird. Doesn't even tell me the fucking price of it. And you can't? Interesting. It's Twitch gifting is connected. Allow products to be gifted while live on Twitch. Maybe it doesn't know. All right, give me a second. I'm switching to their own bot in that case. Okay. Is my Twitch connected? It is now. All right, let's see if it joined. What is it called, the bot? Fourth Wall HQ. It's not in the chat. Maybe I need to end stream and start stream at some point for it to join or something. I don't fucking know. I'll take a look when I'm up north. So what is wrong with Nikki's internet all of a sudden? She's never usually having issues, is she? Virgin is down in her area. Oh. Virgin. Virgin Media. Did an announcement in Discord. Thank you. Did mud things? We're gonna have our festival, fucking next week, I think. So people are gonna be, oh god, being in the airport is gonna be fucking ass. Which one? No, Castro. Everyone is gonna be flying in for fucking... for the Roskilde Festival. That's next week. Well, it's next weekend, but you do have like the build up, you know, people coming in and whatnot. What festival? Roskilde Festival. It's like the biggest festival in Denmark. There's one. It is... I don't know. It's crazy to me that people spend so much time in a fucking camp. Like they do. Like, fucking look at this. Am I going? No, fuck that. If I were to go there, I would go there and be there like for some hours and then I would go back home. Sleeping there and whatnot, fuck that. I like my privacy. I like to stay what do you fucking call it? Sanitized. And this place is a fucking disgusting mess. Like, depending on the weather, if it's not too warm, it's probably fine. But if it's one of those where it's, like, so warm that everything is just drying out, the amount of piss that turns into, you know, mists and whatnot and end up in your fucking nostrils is crazy. No, you were there. You were at yours was wet and rainy and muddy. It's not like usually it's either or. Like for this fucking thing. Like this is the aftermath. This is what is fucking crazy. People are disgusting. Yeah, people just leave their shit. This is a good picture. Pretty decent overview. The orange scene, I think, is like the primary place. The only one I really regret not going was because Eminem was playing. The first time for him to be in Denmark. And he was at the festival. And I didn't go because I'm a fucking dumbass. He's insane live. It's the first time he played in Denmark, and I think the last time probably too. Yeah, I'm generally not a good, like, much of a festival person. I'm generally not much of a person that goes out. If you hadn't, you know, realized. I don't know. What's a good overview of, like, the entire festival? Surely YouTube must have, like, a... something. Okay, this shows it. Yeah.
Rockfield? No.
It's the Roskiller Festival.
Such a weird thing to fucking say.
Okay, that's DMCA. So this is like the actual city is up like behind here, but so it goes all the way out here. Like this, I believe, is part of it, and then all the way past. I don't know if these are camps out there, but I do know. I think this is, and then all like going all the way up here too. And when people come and go, the amount of traffic is fucking awful. Because we don't have American infrastructure. We don't have five lanes. I don't remember, but I think one of these ponds or whatever were getting closed off because the pH value was rising too much because people were fucking pissing in them or something. To the point where, ain't that every year? No, I think there was one of the years where it was just insane. Like, it looks pock. It's not really my thing. Especially with the amount of people. Like, look at the amount of fucking people. It's just too much. Did I ever see the EDC Vegas? I saw some stuff from it. It's just... that looks nicer than where you went. Yeah, well, it might not have been raining. That's probably the only reason it looks nicer. Wait, even the unload basket goes up to 500 kilos. Hold on. Okay. You wish you were a man? Oh, right. I don't think it's because of that. I think it's just called the Roskiller disease, I guess. And that's flat. Yours was on three hills. Welcome to Denmark, where everything is just flat. Let's see if I can find... the toilet area is fucking nasty as shit. It's just rows and rows. Bruh. Yeah. I think I might have to stop the stream and start it for it to work. Keg, if it hasn't connected yet. Even though everything is connected, it says connected to Twitch too and everything. No, I mean like in here, it says connected, connected. I hate how this looks. There's enough cooling, so in theory I can probably remove these two. No, she's not picking up. Why is my car fucked? Wait, we don't have any? Life is good, you know. I'm trying to help people, help everybody. Has Nick not been awake? Let me check the spreadsheet. Check the spreadsheet and see all of these fucking bootleg gremlins. Okay. Lovesick grabbed has grabbed 10 that he hasn't done yet. Motherfucker. Just grab the ones that you're gonna do.
I'm looking forward to getting a workout this weekend. Gotta stay in shape to do good.
Oh, is it finally impounded? Or did it despawn? Hmm. Do I not have a fucking helmet? Lovesick is an actual fucking gremlin, though, because he's making his own moonshine, which is also running. Plus, he's grabbing Nick's moonshine. Motherfucker. And washing his own money, yeah. Waiting for people to find out in character? What do you mean, waiting for people to find out? We already fucking know. At least I know. Why do you think we talked to Jenny about it earlier? Because I know. To some degree, I probably don't know the entirety of it. Kind of did, but kind of didn't. I don't know. He's being greedy. He's being a greedy little goblin. I don't know. I feel like we need to start doing something about it. If people don't want to put money into the house and they just do their own thing, then... Yeah. Good. Well, the thing is, I know because Lovesick talked to me about how he's washing more money than the house is. And then he's doing like a 100,000 money run, which is not for the house, meaning that he's definitely washing a lot of his own cash on the side. Yeah, I'm just kind of worried. Does he put the money to the side, though, in the house? Like, the money he does for Nick, does he put that to the side, or does he just wash it himself? Because at this point, we have so much money that it's hard to tell if everything is adding up. Is Nick getting paid? I don't know. Our spreadsheet doesn't really tell the total that people are owed. At least I don't think so. Well, he hasn't... Looking at the spreadsheet, he's done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 runs. Two of them not having been completed yet, meaning that he grabbed 15, and he has only done one that DNF'd. So he hasn't done that many. He's done 6 in total over the span of a week, I guess. But I feel like with the amount of money we have fucking everywhere, it's hard to keep a keep track of, like, everything. I think this spreadsheet needs to show, like, a total. Basically, amount should have a total. And how much there is in terms of payout and everything as well. But for now, we can watch 5K an hour. I wonder. I wonder if we should just invest the last bit of money and buy another 50 washing machines, and then just tell, like, Nut HOA that they can just pay us the money and then they can take over. Because right now we're only utilizing like 50%. And we don't know when they're gonna have their money together. Create a smash sheet. What the fuck is a smash sheet? Respect me, dog. City of Saints and Struggle. Oh, two backs. Real nice. Real nice, buddy. Smart sheet? Or smart sheet, not smash sheet. Look, I was reading the reply where the text is even small, okay?
Yeah.
Did you get a hold of him?
No, not yet.
Not yet? Okay. If I,
I think he went to bed.
Yeah, no, he probably did. If I get $100,000 loan from you, is that still with contract and everything?
I mean, doesn't need to be, but I'd probably, ask for a little on top.
Man, you know I'm good for it, though.
I know you're good for a bit.
All right. I'm just kind of trying to figure out what to do here. Because...
I mean, if you weren't, I wouldn't fucking give you it to begin with.
No, but...
Without a proper,
contract, yeah. Well, the thing is, we bought that fucking warehouse thing, right? Or the commercial building. And...
Which one?
The black door.
The one.
Whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. And so far, I filled it with 50 washing machines.
Mm-hmm.
Which is like half. So, and at this point, I don't know when Nut HOA is going to get their ass in gear. So I was contemplating really just buying another 50, smacking them all in there. And then at some point when Nut HOA has done their shit, they can basically just buy it and overtake that 50%, because... That was the entire point, was that we were, splitting it.
But I thought it was already split. Why am I tripping?
It is split, but they're not doing anything with it yet.
Yeah.
So right now it's just sitting... Well, it was empty, and I just put my foot down, and I bought the 50 washing machines just a few hours ago.
Yeah.
Meaning that I can still put another 50 in there, which is, almost 10 grand an hour?
Something like that.
Yeah. So that's why, but I don't have the money currently.
I mean, how much do you fuckers even have to clean? God damn.
Bro, we have so much money sitting everywhere.
How much?
I don't know, too much.
Cause I think we are at 5,800 maybe an hour, and we go through it. I mean, we did take a little moonshine break for a few days, but that's it. When we really went hard, we kind of stayed even-ish and went down slowly.
Okay, well, maybe it's good as is.
Yeah, I mean, you're probably good until fucking they decide they want to clean money too, and that's when you just fucking tell them to, get more washers.
Yeah, I don't know, maybe. It was just a, maybe thing.
Yeah. I mean, if you really need it, like, you know, let me know, but probably won't need it.
I don't know.
Maybe unless you guys like really fucking upscale.
I don't know. Maybe I can just steal money from the house and buy another. I don't know. We'll
see. Maybe.
All right. Well, I just wanted to check.
All right.
All right.
Let me know.
Yeah, do the same.
I'll be cooking. All right. All right. Bye-bye.
Bye. Should we buy another 50 washing machines?
They're not ours to buy.
Huh?
They're not ours to buy.
Well, no.
We only own half that warehouse. We can only have 50 washing machines.
Well, the thing is that right now... So I just talked to... Who did I talk to again? It wasn't Kian. It was somebody else. Simon? Is that his name? I don't know. I forgot. Basically, they said that right now, like, they don't have the funds to buy stuff.
Okay.
So they don't know when they're actually going to start putting stuff in the fucking... in the building. And they don't want to ask us for anything until they start utilizing it, basically, is what he said. So I was like, why don't we just fucking fill it out, and then whenever they're ready to go, we just sell them half of it.
I mean, we can do that. Yeah, we can do that.
Unless we're fine with just doing 5k an hour. That's enough.
I mean, it's empty space that we could be using.
Well, that's what I mean.
Yeah.
But maybe... Mike is not awake, is he? Mikey, Mike, whatever. Mikey, Mike. She losing her head again? Yenny? Hey. I think she's losing her fucking brain.
Yeah, good to see you through the tunnel. Hello, Michael.
Hello. You guys haven't seen Mike around, have you?
Small?
Yeah.
No, I don't think so. Why?
Okay. I went out and I bought 50 washing machines for the black door, which means that we can now wash 5k an hour plus the 2k we can do in-house.
Okay, so we can do 7k an hour?
Yeah, pretty much. I want to hear them out because right now it's only utilizing like 50% of the place, right? Meaning that we could in theory go out and buy another 50 and then we can just have not HOA basically buy and take it over. So I just wanted to hear if he's interested in that or if they just want to wait. And I don't know if we need it, but because is 7,000 an hour enough for us? Like, do you think that's good enough or...
Well, we have a massive backlog is the issue. We have like 400k backlog.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Okay, let me think about the math. Me doing math. Uh oh.
You don't do any washing on the side, do you?
No.
Do you know Reed doesn't do anything? He doesn't have a place really, does he? And Martini basically just came to us and gave us all his shit, so he probably doesn't do it either. Okay.
Bro, I'm trying to think of the math, bro. I'm fucking stupid.
Okay, that's like literally the entire household minus Nick.
How do I do this equation, Michael?
What are you trying to equate?
I'm trying to figure out how long it takes for 400,000 to be cleaned by 7k an hour.
You would... probably divide.
Okay.
400,000 seven. I don't fucking know, dude.
57 runs.
Yeah, you would do.
That means 57 ovals. Is that what that means?
Probably.
No, but how the an overworld is 60 seconds and shit like that, I don't understand how this would work. No, no, a Santa's team, I'm nuts. Who's talking about League? No. 57? 7,057? That'd be a no. Oh, it would be because it's already enable stat 7. Okay, I'm.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Like, yeah, so
I'm retarded.
So what I'm thinking is 400,000 divided by fucking. Divided by 7,000.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's 50.
57 hours it would take.
Yeah, it's 57 hours. Yeah.
Okay, so that's.
It's like 2 days.
What, just over 2 days?
Yeah.
I don't think we're going to make that much money in those 2 days anyway. So, yeah, that should be enough to get us through a while posting the money.
Okay. In that case, we'll just.
Assuming every 5 hours we do top up the machine. But there will be periods where it isn't full because obviously we have to sleep.
Yeah, so the thing is, we can top up the black door with well over 100,000. Wait, no, that's not true. Wait, how much can we top it with? I need to go back and check real quick. 25,000, I think it was, we could put in there. Which would be 5 hours.
How much? Each 5 hours? Could you stack 20, into it?
25K?
Yeah.
I don't have the fucking key on me, I'm a dumbass. All right.
I mean, no, that doesn't matter. It doesn't matter how much you can stack inside regardless, because it's still all going to be gone within the 5 hours. What I'm saying is it won't all be thingied because we have to sleep. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, but that's what I mean by it can do 25,000, which is 5 hours, meaning that it can be left by itself for 5 hours without somebody having to top it off.
I reckon if the only thing we contribute is some weed money and a few moonshine runs, we could probably get all of the cash washed in maybe 10 days. Because I don't think we're going to be hitting like a cash exchange or something that's a massive influx of like 100K. Because we're going to be saving the Bitcoin.
Okay.
Depending on how much moonshine's all done, to be fair, because it's 28K pill.
Yeah, but the thing
so
is...
That would be 5 hours of washing right there alone. Like over 5 hours.
Well, when you really think about it, right? Out of the 28,000, you get 6,000, and the rest literally goes to Nick. So we're at this point, we're just washing fucking Nick's money.
Yeah, well, I mean, he does all the work for it, so.
Yeah, I'm just saying.
Been salty about it, mate.
Am I salty about it? Nah.
He said salty about it. He said, and then all the rest is Nick's.
If I should be salty, I should start charging people because I just. Bought all these washing machines, so the 5K an hour is basically all mine.
Okay.
Plus, I went into that.
I'm
pretty sure Jenny told us not to buy them yet.
Yeah, I convinced Jenny.
Yeah, are you convinced, Jenny?
Plus, I also went into the place, and Jenny did too. Where's my cut, Jenny?
It sounded like one of those things, Michael, where you kind of just do it on your own accord.
In a year or so, when you're like, let's buy a house, and you have fuck all money, and I have it. That's
know what I mean, because that happens a good amount.
What happens a good amount?
You just go and do something on your own accord. It sounded like that.
Maybe I should.
No, but I just wouldn't. I wouldn't say
Michael,
like that. Oh, then the 5K it was main because you went. You know what I mean?
No, I'm having. What would you say, McGregor? I'm having two people talk.
Okay, what I'm saying is, okay, no, this
is more important than McGregor.
It's a null point. It's a null point because you actually, because you weren't being serious, you know.
Huh? I wasn't being serious.
Yeah, but the 5K and everything, so it's a null point.
There's no point in what?
No, it's a null point. So, it doesn't matter regardless because you weren't being serious. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Our point when Jenny was pissed.
About.
I don't know, read told all about the thing way. Jason thing.
Oh, that thing, yeah. Well, is it confirmed?
Yeah,
like, is it actually confirmed?
What?
Like, do we know that it's true? Or is it just assumptions still? Because last time
we saw him driving around and there's no other way he would have known about the Kiwi being robbed thing unless he spoke to Perez. Or whoever the fuck was in the hunting party. Because it was Kiwi who said to Perez on the phone he was being robbed when he actually wasn't even being robbed. You know what I mean?
Cat's fine.
That was the weird part about it. Because he wouldn't have any knowledge of it unless he spoke to them, because we didn't mention it to him. No, no, we just told me Jenny was best.
No, we were talking about it. We were trying to figure out exactly what is happening. Because on one end, so I'm going to be devil's advocate here.
Yeah.
So on one end, you guys like Chaos Legion, right? So you read Martini, whatever. Meaning that obviously you don't want to get involved in it. But at the same time, if Jason doesn't like Chaos Legion, in theory, I can see why he might help them in a way. But at the same time, you also told him not to because it's not his fight. And we don't want to get involved in that. No, just see it from that point of view, like if you understand what I'm saying.
Yeah. I see why he would have a reason to not like Chaos Legion, though.
You see why he would have reasons?
I don't see why.
You don't see why?
Chaos Legion's kind of stuck in their own lane and shit, you know?
Yeah, but it might be one of those things where if he does hang out with, you know, Perez and these people and they don't like them, you by default probably does also don't like them, really. It happens.
Like yeah, I mean,
you have a bias.
Crowd mentality as a thing. Crowd mentality as a thing.
Yeah, exactly. So that could be why. There might also be something we don't know.
Like Swedish people.
Yeah, but I feel like the Swedish people thing doesn't really work because if I talk to McGregor, he doesn't dislike Swedish people, even though I tell him that in this household, we don't like Swedish people.
I just don't see the big deal about Swedish people, man. I don't even see any Swedish people.
Have you met a Swedish person, McGregor?
Yeah, I did meet some sometimes, and some of them were annoying.
It's from Scotland. What the
fuck? Yeah. Hello. Have you met the Swedish cops?
I think I met one Swedish cop once.
Yeah, they're fucking horrible.
Yeah.
They're absolutely terrible, man.
Mm. Yeah, I mean, Danish people tend to be nasal. I can't lie. Yeah, you may be onto something.
I know. I am onto something. I'm always onto something. Anyways, I feel like
I wouldn't say that much.
Okay. We probably have to just have a talk with Jason and see what's up.
Yeah, I mean, that's a Jenny thing to me. Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I ain't nothing to do with me.
No, I know. I'm just saying, like, if we don't really have it confirmed per se that there's no actual proof, it's going to be rough because I don't think he would lie to Jenny, but we'll see.
So what's happening with the whole Pluto cartel shit now? Obviously, no one woke up to talk about that.
What do you mean?
Obviously, the whole situation with Jason today and Billy.
Yeah. Well, so I talked to Barry about it. And again, like...
Yeah.
I think most of us already kind of agree that he did fuck around and he found out in a way.
Yeah.
But at the same time, Billy went way too far, way too overboard. He might not like people, but stabbing him so many times is just too much, especially for people that we were supposed to be working together with. You know, at that point, like now, it's just gonna be awkward between Jason and him, and by proxy, other people is gonna be involved. Like, it's just not a good look. Do I agree that, like, it was kind of deserved? Yeah. But there's many more ways to go about it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, when was the last time you stabbed somebody and just kept stabbing them? Like, over and over and over, even when they, you know, they were already bleeding out on the ground. That's really only if you're, you know, super fucking heated and you really want him to die.
Yeah.
No, it wasn't. It was a sewer Billy.
Yeah.
Like I said, maybe if he just stabbed him once, even though stabbing him might have been too much in itself, he could just have knocked his ass out. But he just kept going and going and going and going. And I don't know if it was because I pulled a gun on him and threatened to shoot him, he stopped, or if he just felt like that was enough. Because I was going to shoot him in the face.
You just Probably then want to board into an even bigger thing.
I know, but what am I supposed to do? Just watch him stab Jason over and over? Like, at that point, my hand is being forced, and then we're just getting into something even more awkward. That's why yeah. I'm concerned about how Jaeger is going to react to it.
How it's going
to
go forward.
Yeah, it's more like who's Jaeger going to blame? Is it going to be Jason, which by proxy Jaeger is us, or is it going to be Billy?
It's going to blame both. Yeah, Jaeger's definitely...
I can take a wild guess.
From Earl's situation about the shooting in the house, Jaeger's going to blame both sides.
Yeah. I don't know, man.
Because Jaeger's entire viewpoint of Earl's shit was all of you guys are fucking stupid, or you know what I mean? So he's going to take that same approach.
Yeah, well, this was stupid too. No. But... I don't know. It is what it is. I feel like in this case they were both dumb, but Billy definitely takes the cake in terms of like fucking this up big time.
Yeah, I mean 18 times is obviously fucking, you know, way, way, way more than enough.
Yeah. So, I don't know, we'll have to wait and see. Barry knows, obviously Delver knows too, so whenever they see Jaeger they'll talk to him about it.
Yeah, it's gonna be a painful conversation for whoever brings it up to Jaeger.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna harass Barry, so I'll talk to you later.
All right, bye, Michael.
Bye.
Yo.
Yo.
Howdy.
Are you not up to date? Why are you still driving a Gondit, man?
What, should I be driving a Vigero?
Yeah.
No,
I'm a trendsetter.
That shit's light as fuck, bro.
It's still good to drive, though.
Yeah, this shit handles way better, though. Bro, it does. There's no about it. It might not be as fast.
The acceleration on the Vigero is pretty crazy.
Yeah, the acceleration's much faster. I'll buy a Vigero.
It literally beats
the
this car for like a second ish.
Yeah, I'll buy a Vigero for that Great Ocean Sprint. But
yeah,
other than that, I'm using the Gauntlet or my Itali.
Wait.
Fair enough.
Wait, are you saying the acceleration is better?
On the
Vigero? Is it?
Mm-hmm.
I thought it was
slower. The Vigero pulls that car maybe less than a second.
It's just at the beginning. The beginning.
Interesting.
Like its early gears are quick.
It used to be hella slow though, acceleration wise.
Yeah.
Alright.
I gotta put this money away.
Yeah, no, you're good. I'm gonna go back to schlinging while I'm listening to the Trendsetter. I know a good car when I see it.
What did McGregor say?
What did he say?
Yeah.
Not too much. Like he agrees with you. No, which part specifically?
Jason Bill.
He said having a talk with Jason is going to be a you thing. He doesn't want to do that because he feels like it's probably gang leader thing.
So did he actually tell you what happened?
Yeah. Well, he told me the same thing that he kind of told you.
He didn't tell me anything. I got mine from Reed.
Oh. Okay. Well, take it with a bit of salt when you hear it from Reed, because I think Reed and Jason don't really see eye to eye.
No, Reed hates him. That's why I wanted to hear it from McGregor.
Okay. Well, McGregor said that they don't have any proof, like actual proof that this is the case. But he did say that he saw Jason drive around when Kiwi was apparently robbed. And that's why they're assuming that Jason called Perez and relayed information. But they don't have any actual evidence